A Christian is not a tool or some kind of a mechanical wrench to a great big religious regime. That's right. A Christian is not some kind of tool that keeps a religious organization moving. A Christian, that is not a Christian. A Christian is to be Christ-like. And a Christian cannot be a Christian until Christ comes into the man. The life of Christ in him. Then it produces the life that Christ lived. And you do the things that Christ did. What am I talking about? Personal relationship to Christ.